Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Enderal Forgotten Stories Blind. It sounds like I'm losing my voice. I don't know why. At the ready, because we're about to enter the Thalgard residence halls. More of these Sunborn are bound to be lurking within. And they are very tough and numerous. There's no fun fighting like 7, 8, 9 of them at a time, believe me. It's more like a cave. I'm keeping my eye out, but these guys, I have a feeling they could blend into these dismal surroundings. Apothecary search, okay. All kinds of little goodies. Some kind of jail or something up there. Oh, I see someone standing. I see two. I see three. Now I also have this. When I run into these paralysis potions, don't I have a staff of... Oh yeah. Erlanda's Grace. Target paralyzed for 10 seconds. That's a long time. All I have to do is run around paralyzing people and let my Urbaya and my spirit friend here do the rest, right? But for now, let's use these little paralysis potions. And on this, put a poison of woe. It's my last poison. Close to being overweight, so we might as well make it count. So now whoever I hit just once, it's knocked down. Did he kill my Urbaya? Nara Nara! Yikes! Now I would switch to my Deathstorm. Maybe I should switch to the other power. First, maybe I should heal myself. Has killed my ghost. Nice, level 63. I need a level right now. Give me mana. That was pretty crazy. There's only three of them. We can handle three. We can do that. Five, six, nah, seven. Oh my god, run. Alright. Welcome back. How's my arcane fever? Probably needs, yeah. And There's a chest here. 161 coins. I didn't even see that chest at first. I'm still gonna go back and check whatever that prison type area is. I hope we don't find this enemy in as great numbers as we did getting to this place. He's just staying back there for some reason. Ambrosia, thank you. I've been using it. Oh, and Deuce the Keymaster. Nice. So two ways to the west. He stays there. He's probably about to disappear as well. What's this? A little back area? Okay. I'm very nervous about these guys. They're very powerful. Enhanced Dexterity Potion, yeah, that helps with the Master Locks. We don't have any scrolls left. Standard Health Potions, you should be giving me better than that. Protection from Shock Enhanced. Yeah, I could use some of those. Because they've been hitting me with shock sometimes. There he goes. I wonder where we're going to find our last ghostie. Hope I will find the last ghostie. That's nothing, right? That's just a hole or shadow? I feel like it's someone with a cloak standing there. Aversion to shock, cheap. Okay, invisibility potion, cheap. Flawless amethyst, ooh. Bonus quality health potion, good. Need some of those. Yeah, it's nothing. Okay. We continue that way. There's an enemy down there. And that's it. So this... big area. Just in case. Paralysis on the sword seems to be working well. This way you can keep on hitting them and then hitting back. For a very brief time, but... oh, friends. Ow. Oh, there's some friends. Quite a few friends. Oh my god, what? Sidestep there. More. At least a little bit more. Whoa. Oh, really?
Ow.
Fight him. Oh, we found another? Oh. Oh. Not good, not good, not good. Nope. Is that how hard my Orbia hits? Now I can help him out a little. Knock one guy down. Kill one guy. And I'm about to, you know, bring another one. Yikes. Ah! Oh, they're killing him quickly. Do you have any more? Poison somebody. Oh, there's one up there. Trying to save his life over here. We have two? Oh, he's full health now. Ah, there's the other one. Now we just got the archer up top. I missed somehow with that one. He's running up. How do we get up there? Oh. Oh, go get him. That's a powerful weapon. Orlando's Grace, I approve. Now, I wouldn't be surprised if it uses a lot. Eh, not that bad. But that's even better, paralyzation. Sorry about that. Pain reminds you you're alive a lot. Key to Thalgard. Jewelry box. Amulet of the Enjaby Mage and a ruby. Good chest. Cheap version of magic. Standard magic potion. Poison of Woe enhanced. Protection from fire cheap. Potion of the Apothecarius. Nah. Well, let's go look around. It's not as bad as outside. I seem to be getting... Well, it's just not as many of them where I'm getting the hang of it, either one. Oh, they were swarming us out there. These are a little more grouped. In small groups. Makes sense. See you later. Did I check those barrels? All of them? They're empty. That one's not real. Bear parts, okay. No. Okay, so maybe I don't see any way into whatever. This is where he's taking pot shots at us. Wait, wasn't there a door? Go up here as well. Pretty good spot to fire arrows down on people. Until they hit you with this weird flower staff that paralyzes you. There's this, and then there's the prisons. Ooh, nice claw. Oh. Oh. Blending in with the rocks. That's the important part. So I'm guessing the key we picked up is for that. Correct. You're getting stuck in. You're supposed to stay with me, Mom. These are powerful enemies. I know, they tend to kill you. They tend to kill me, too. Huh. Seems quiet over here. Down in the murky depths. Thalgard quarters. At least three. Yikes. Whoa. Of course, stuff went flying. I stopped collecting those human hearts. We got a bar in here. Ooh, Andralian crusty bread. All the comforts of home, look at that. Butcher of Ark, Volume 4. I'm way past that in the readings. Encyclopedia Arcana, Part 3 and 4. Manual Dreams and Visions. Yeah, I have all these. Anything around here, like an ice claw or something? Not that I can see. Excuse me. I must feed. Pardon me. Path. Spell Tome for Panic, rank 6. There we go, I was hearing that. Been rude. Flawless Amethyst, 5 lock picks, Summon Sword rank 5? I'm almost overweight. I gotta drop some stuff, I'm afraid. Look at the value on that. I can't drop that. I'll drop this because I like my current sword. I mean, Staff of Flame. Look at these, are expensive. I'm not going to use this. I hate to get rid of it, but I could sell these things and they're lighter and they're worth more. And then here we're about to have a lot of weight. Skyrack helmet. Yeah, get rid of that. Hood of the Tribunal. Yeah, I could sell that for quite a bit of money. Yeah, I'm gonna drop 8 pounds of wild mage hoods after all, and 8 pounds of gallant mage robes. There we go. Regrettable, but necessary. Is there a way up there? Everything's so foggy. Like, not even foggy. I mean, here I can see it's foggy. That makes sense. Just blurry. See that in the background? Alright, let's check my weapons here. I'm loving this thing. It is a thirsty weapon. Okay. Gold barrel. 130 coins. It is somebody sitting over there. Grand Soldier. Let's come from around this way if possible. Oh, no, it ends here. Beef! Choco cheese, yes! Give me the chunko cheese, thank you. Apparently I need to feed on someone else, because I'm like... Did I feed on everybody? Not this guy, okay. Oh, I thought I switched it back. Sorry! It didn't work. There we I found more poison, didn't I? Here we go. I'm gonna have to hotkey this thing. Eventually. Why is my arcane fever? Oh, my ghost just died? Alright. Need some help here. Oh god, I died! Even paralyzing them, I died! There's a bunch, I think. I think one or two more joined the fray. Is this before I dropped all that stuff? No. It's after. Oh, but it's before I absorb this guy. Did I go back here yet and claim this stuff? No. Chunk of cheese, chunk of cheese. And I think that's all there was to find here. And this... Whoever Erlanda is, I love that lady. Oh, get him. To me, my ghostie. You're getting hurt. That worked out better. That worked out better. What's this? Myrid Hall? Am I gonna have to fight another evil Myrid? More crusty bread. Boots of the Tribunal. Weight 1. Okay, grabbing that to sell. Barrels. Any more arrows laying around? Ooh, Eterna arrows, nice. Oh, forgot to grab the gold barrel, 130 gold. So, I think we have a little more of these Starling arrows. No, that's Starling. Eterna. They're a point damage more, so I'll use those. You okay over there? Okay, it went away. Check out the Myrid Hall. See anything else here? Oh, quarters. So we went from the residence hall to the quarters, and now we're going to the Myrid Hall. Oh boy. Chimicum recipe. How many foes? I see one, but it's very hazy. Is there someone else there, maybe? And there. Almost past the point. Well, I'm gonna summon a new one. Oh, they take a licking, these guys. Only one so far. Ow. Go to sleep. Oh, in mid-leap. I love it. Shadow steel ore. We have found thorium ore before. Thorium ore before. Caved in staircases. Where'd the other one go? Because I need a little bit more. Oh. It's just so brown and gray around here. Oh boy. Okay. Go there. Urtas?